Good day, everyone. We are glad that we are with you again and you see us. And we are sad again that we are not able to see you yet. We continue to overcome the difficulties that the history of epidemics has put before us, move forward, learn new things, and look for a positive rescue boat among the sea of negativity. This is such a smart and long sentence that I came up with.
Today, the topic of our meeting is ACA's unique spirit. As you might know, spirit is invisible, but you can feel it.
You are free to believe in this unique spirit. Also, you can drop the idea, especially now when you haven't yet plunged into our society as a whole and have not felt your fellow student's shoulder next to yours.
In one famous black book, it's written, "He will be blessed who believes in thing this, and three times blessed is he who believes without thing." Try to think of this.
Try it, and we will believe that you have believed us.
The funniest thing is that every university test to freshman, you entered the best university in the country, or extremely cases, one of the best. Here, we are not original and say the same thing. And again, the only question is whether you believe us or not.
There is an academic part of university life which you are told about in other sessions, and the so-called non-academic, extracurricular, something very extra and superfluous.
The extracurricular activities of students which form our unique spirit are multifaceted. Here is the student code of conduct, which forms respect for all members of the community. There are more than 30 clubs organized by the students themselves, tons of unforgettable events, sports competitions, and even our own, by the way, the only one in Kyrgyzstan, musical theater Mirrors.
In half an hour, we will tell you everything we have time for, and we will try to show you something.
And at the end of introductory word, I want to ask you a question that we ask all freshmen every year and have never received the correct answer. Each university has a student senate as we do. How does our student senate differ from others? Everyone mentally answered and the question, and everyone was mistaken.
Our senate differs from others in that it has its own budget. And the senator spends it according to what it considers necessary. Supports clubs, various initiatives, implements some ideas. Our senate does not ask the administration for money. Our senate even sometimes helps AUCA financially.
You know, I remember about 4 years ago, the senate bought a punching bag for the gym, which our coaches have long dreamed of.
Well, since we started talking about senate and student code, it's time to give the floor to Student Life Officer Bermet Ismailova.
Hello, dear freshmen. Congratulations and welcome to AUC. As you already know, you're the first, and I really hope that the last freshmen whom we welcome online. It's sad for all of us not to see your eyes and smiles, not to feel your energy and passion, But actually, I believe that very soon we'll be able to meet each other and you will be able to feel that AUCA is one family and AUCA is our home. And as our MC presented me, I am the Student Life Officer, the member of Student Life Office team who is responsible for coordination of disciplinary proceedings and the Code of Students' Rights, Responsibilities and Conduct. Coordination of Student Senate and Student Clubs, also coordination of the New Star publication. Let me start first with the disciplinary part of my obligations. I'm supposed to be your advocate, prosecutor, and judge at the same time. And of course, everything according to our code. I really prefer to be familiar with you as friends rather than you become a subject to this code. This code contains conflict resolving procedures in cases where student versus student, student versus staff or faculty member, and vice versa. You can find this ACA codes on ACA website, University Life section, extracurricular section, and then the code. Unfortunately, it's not updated for now. Hopefully, we will have the new version soon, and you will be informed via email and other channels that you can find and learn the new version. As soon as it's ready, I highly recommend you to open it and read carefully, because it contains very important clauses about your everyday life in AUCA. The next is coordination of Student Senate. Our Senate is truly unique because it has money and its own budget that they can use to support student clubs and organizations, individual student initiatives, and support any AUCA activity. They serve as bridge between students' body and administration, but I love AUCA because mostly students, they do not need any bridges to reach administration and share their concerns and ideas. But in any case, senators serve to make AUCA students' life better and more comfortable. You can also learn more on Student Senate on AUCA website and the University Life section. I can tell you for now how we are going to deal with Senate elections this year. We used to hold traditionally on November, but you will also be informed via email. The next section is student clubs and organizations. This is the thing that you should taste for sure. It is a place where you can share your ideas, talents, or just learn something new, and the place where you can make new friends. For now, we have around 40 active clubs, and if you can't find the right one for yourself, then create a new club and gather like-minded people around you. You should remember that AUCA does not open student clubs. You do it, and AUCA just supports them. Please check AUCA website, our section, for more information on club activities. At the end of this September, hopefully we will have online club fair. So the New Star is an independent student newspaper, and it's not designed only for journalism department students. Any student of any department can join New Star and become its temporary or permanent team member. You may also check the website for more detailed information on it. I propose you to go onto our website and learn more about extracurricular life in AUCA. It's really the one and only. It's really the best in the region, and I believe that even more. It will make your AUCA life brighter and full. So, and in conclusion, I would like to say that I prefer to be your senior friend, not just a staff member. I want you to come to me with every issue that you have. If I can help you according to my job descriptions, I will certainly help you with any direction. Until we can't meet each other physically, find my email, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, and contact me anytime. And just laughs, hugs, and kisses. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Bermet. We hope the life of our freshmen, you will be more often be a lawyer than a prosecutor.
Well, now we give the floor to cultural events coordinator, Diana Takudinova.
Greetings of peace to everyone who is watching us now, and to you, our lovely freshmen. My name is Diana. I'm cultural events coordinator at AUCA. You can always find me in G25. However, this semester I'm available online only, unfortunately. I am part of Student Life Office. We work to create your life at AUCA more joyful and unique. We work according to a AUCA calendar that we create annually for the whole academic year. It has academic, non-academic, and state events and holidays. Yesterday, especially for this occasion, I decided to count how many events do we have. And it's more than 50. Can you imagine? More than 50 events annually. If you don't mind, let me name some of them. Let's start with orientation program. Orientation program is what you're experiencing now, and hopefully we'll experience in January. Thanksgiving Day. Thanksgiving Day is when we thank each other and eat turkey. Halloween. Halloween is when we do creepy face art and conduct different competitions. And if you participate there, you get very valuable prizes. Spirit days, unique days when you can wear and act according to the chosen theme. It's quite crazy days. Diversity week. Diversity is an extraordinary event, very colorful one, where you can create your own delegations. Delegations varies from ethnic to subcultural ones, and you choose who you want to be. Initiation ceremony, the day that we are all waiting for. Freshmen, they're waiting for their freshman party, and the rest are waiting for the amazing performance of the theater mirrors. By the way, we do have dance theater mirrors class, and you can choose it. And we will be preparing for the new musical for the initiation concert. And commencement. Commencement, almost the last event in our calendar. The day when you receive your diploma. Very touching and important event. Well, I have named only some. In our events, you can either be a volunteer or a participant, or you can be both. It's up to you. Coming semester will be definitely different of what we used to do. However, follow our updates about the events and be with us online. We will have plenty of competitions and chances to get to know each other. Enjoy your time being a UCA student and try to spend your time at AUCA wisely. I hope we will become friends. And now, let me pass my virtual microphone to the guru, to very, very important person for AUCA, to our Aksakal, the one who works at AUCA more than for 20 years and knows, in my opinion, everything about this university. He's a poet, he's a football player, he's an actor, a musician. And let him tell you about himself. And I'm passing my microphone to art director of the American University of Central Asia, Shulgin Nikolai Grigorievich.
Hello, freshman. First of all, I want to congratulate to you for joining us in UCA. I'm not going to say that our university is the best in the world, because I know you will find out about it in here. I don't believe in it, I'm sure. If we talk about the unique spirit, I would like to say only about one event among a lot of. It is Diversity Week. We started it about maybe 20 years ago, maybe earlier, I don't remember exactly. There were maybe 50 people then. Now we have almost 1,500 people. I mean, those people who are in the stage, it's about 300 or 400 hundred people, and who are in a forum, it's about 1,000 or even a little bit more, I mean, spectacular. I'm not going to explain how it happened. One reason, because I do not know about it myself. I just want to show a small video. Spirit is spirit. It's very, very difficult to understand it, but it's very, very easy to feel. I would like you feel it. Try to feel. I believe you will among us next time. Not believe, I am sure. I am sure. As our MCs say, as my colleagues say, I repeat, our corridors are teaching. Sometimes corridors teach more than classes, or maybe it's the same. Pay attention to the screen, please. Maybe you will know about our corridors a little bit more. Thank you.
Thank you, Nikolai Grigorievich. Thank you, Diana. And we continue to acquaint you with the events of Colorful Calendar, and it looks something like this. Did you manage to read it? No? Don't even try, because you will have a chance to experience it.
So, let's watch the video of how it's been in the last year.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. We'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs, seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold, and I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
Guys, it's pajama day. You need to come in your pajamas or this mama's gonna f*** you up. Pajamas, most relaxed outfit, pajama day. Let's get it on, bratan.
Second day. What is the second day? Why don't you tell them?
Second day is a disco day. You should wear your cool, stylish, sexy outfit.
Oi, сейчас.
Welcome to the... Ah, стой, забыл, диско, подожди, давай еще раз. Welcome to the disco day, and today you should be bright, shiny like me, a star. Ha! Is it enough?
Pretend that you're mirrors.
Third day is gonna be sport day.
Guys, today we are going to have sport day, so you must wear some sport outfit. Understand? Do it! Just do it!
Everything that kills me, makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars. Burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Бүгүн мен өзүм атын эме, өзүмүн чоң байкеме рахмат деп кетермин. Дагы менин досторума Happy Thanksgiving Day.
I'm grateful to my parents and to my family for giving me all the opportunity to study and the opportunity that I live in this life.
感恩节快乐, 我想感谢我的父母, 感谢我在AUC遇到的每一个人, 谢谢你们, 然后快乐, Happy Thanksgiving.
这是哈尔萨的巴拉的普尔普尊基础古布扎人, Happy Thanksgiving Day.
Namaste, 我的家人, 我的家人, 所有人, 就是我的家人, 所有人, Happy Thanksgiving.
Outsaga, outsani chiroyli qizlarga, o'rtoqlarimga va albatta o'qituvchilarga. Happy Thanksgiving Day.
Хотела поблагодарить всех своих друзей, близких, знакомых. Благодарю Аутса за возможность здесь учиться, за прекрасное студенческое время. Здесь очень весело, ярко, все незабываемо. Спасибо всем нашим профессорам за их терпение. Спасибо также театру Mirrors за их возможность выступать на сцене. Все очень круто, я вас люблю.
Anneme beni bugünlere yetiştirdiği için teşekkür ederim. Happy Thanksgiving.
Барои ки имконияти хуб доданд дар ин университети хуби Осиё хондан хело миннатдорам. Барои оила, дӯстдорон ва ҳама одамои наздикон раҳмати калон. Happy Thanksgiving Day.
Ма сипасгузор ҳастам ба хатир ҳама чизе ки дорам.
Happy Thanksgiving Day to everyone.
Христо парапали мо филос. Happy Thanksgiving Day.
Бүгүн мен барына ыраазычылыгымды билдиргим келет. Эң биринчиден менин ата энеме, бир тууган эжеме, андан кийин менин жакын досторума жана албетте Аутса ТВ-га.
Happy Thanksgiving Day.
Круто ты попал в Ауца. Ты теперь и сам такой же крутой. Круто ты попал в Ауца. Руки вверх, и вместе с нами запой. Welcome, you're in AUCA.
Самые красивые девушки планеты вкусно накормит наш киченет. Скажите, где есть то, чего у нас нет? Аутсайд. Потрясает знание сердца союз. Слышишь музыку братства, это души поют. Вместе пройдено минное поле запретов. Если мы не вместе, нас просто нету. А тех, кто закончил, забыть нам нельзя. Как вам без нас? Отзовитесь, друзья!
Thank you for your attention. I hope you weren't bored. And now I want to remind you of Star Academy. On August 26th, we will have the special, unique Star Academy talent competition. And this is your chance to show off your talents, whether it's singing, dancing, music, what have you. Be sure to send your clip of Aousha to this address.
Remember, everyone will see the best. And we will not show the worst.
Well, that's all for today. Student Life Office says goodbye to you, but not for long. Remember, we are with you, and
you are not alone.